or anything. Got that to do. I have that. Okay, I do have that. Wasn't sure.
I've been thinking, operator. I thought you'd want to know.
Okay, orders. After streaming yesterday, I farmed organ cells so I could build that. And I may also form a necros to do more with him. Hello! Cool.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
Got a high crit chance. Not 100%, but hey. Electricity is fine for now. So, probably gonna finish Link Necros and then I'll do. Okay, let's wait, I have you equipped. No. Okay. Ooh, sword is gonna reset soon. Probably do that. If anything, I would do the mutagen masses. For now, weekly iron tan.
Do I have any leads on? That's the spirit. Let's go. Okay, the Itan treasure's marked on your map. Time to go to work. Mind that an Itan treasure lies somewhere in this derelict. And yet, I wouldn't send you to this place for all the Itan in the system. You, on the other hand.
Multiple targets ahead. A juggernaut nearby. It will only attack when it senses high concentrations of infested blood. Slow the fight if you want it to go away.
I didn't realize this gun could switch firing times. Oh, I gotta go up.
Safe to proceed.
Working cells are always nice. I used all mine.
Oh, wow. This looks dangerous. For me. I mean, you're gonna be fine. Promise. Stuff. There's an Itan nearby. Ha! You got it! Now bring it home!
Oh well. went bad. Ibron's not bad either. Didn't realize it had all three firing modes. I'll have to look at the stats for each one. Because I'm sure they're different. I should take advantage of the credit. Double credits for right now too. Because it's going to end today. Story yesterday gave me a 3-day credit booster. I'll sell those at some point when I have more. I got rid of my extra eye attack, my extra ribbons too yesterday. For all the 5 I'm coming from.
If I may say, okay. Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Simi has a higher crit chance. Lower status. Higher status on auto, lower crit chance. Probably stick with Burst and Simi until I can stick better ones of those on. I don't have any really good mods to replace this though. I would like to. Because I don't really want Punch Through. I guess I could go with this, but it's still. That's my status. I guess that'll work. At some point I'll put this on. Wait. Okay, it's damage and status chance. So I'll put that on. Probably put this and this, since those are the only two I have that do status and elemental damage. For rifles anyways, which is annoying. You need better ones.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
I don't know. Actually, that's all 3 slots, so never mind, I do. You just need to level it and get the points. Could look up a build for it, but hey, go with that for now. Ooh, let's go see what the swordy is. If I can run through that real quick. Or not. He'll tell me in a bit. Let's, don't really want those. Let's go with this. Saren to make this easy. Yeah, I got my kind of damage on this.
And strike. We have to win this. Extraction is ready. Unless you can handle more of the enemy. Keep fighting. Their opportunity to extract will appear soon. Thank you.
energy again.
Reinforcements available. Do you choose to leave now or continue fighting? We're done here. The extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate.
Almost on the team. So I could do with Vara. Although this one Toravara, this one, I don't know. Something can survive a bit. Doesn't need much energy. Can't use necros though. Because he's not rank 30. To flow. Do I have anything else at edge range? Pretty sure I do. Duration, range, okay. I can put that on there. Okay, who do I want
operator,
to use?
Were you visualizing a bloody battle?
Me too.
I haven't used Nyx much since the rework. Did I? Yes, I did. I still got this. Okay. Let's go with this, see how she does. Need much energy to use my wand.
You've been seen. The enemy is on high alert. The moment you enter the holding area, they'll trigger the execution sequence. Rescue the hostage before it finishes. Arms reset. The hostage is almost out of time. Hurry. Subject found. You need to bring the captive to safety. Protect them at all costs.
I can fight too. Give me a weapon.
No thanks. I'm gonna keep on. Ah! Got stuck. Thank you.
captive has been secured. You've done your part, Tenno. We'll take it from here.
Double credits and then a 2x credit booster. Yes, I'm getting four times the credits. If the 2x credit is still going on until sometime later today, I will run through the index once or twice just to do it. I keep forgetting I have that. Are the statuses for the next level? I'm gonna do it by myself, but might as well look. Corrosive? Okay, that's fine. Set myself to solo. I'll use my conservation build for it. I'm gonna change this now, though, to Limbo. I'm going to use him for the mobile defense. Yeah, I set up an index build, which is just Rhino with my Tigris Prime.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Yeah, after the sortie, I'll run through the index a couple times, or once, we'll see how I feel.
Your mission is to break into data vaults and steal any intelligence files you find.
You'd think they'd clone something a little less ugly?
On the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands.
I'm not worried about it.
Console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
I'll be fine.
Okay. Extracted. They won. It's gone.
Yeah, my conservation build is actually kind of nice for this. Because I get plenty of energy and, I guess, duration, but I'm not using it for anything right now. Because I would use it on this. Which didn't even kill him, it just passed right through him. But hey! Can't even get one-shot kills with this in the head. Not that I'm really trying to in this. I suppose I haven't gotten any focus.
We're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now, and they will start destroying the data. Excellent work. A clean extraction with no alarms.
was fun. Stuck in the floor.
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying them.
They won't even know I was here. Just pick your pockets.
Extracted. There. Now it's gone. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
Go away. Like I said, they won't even know I was here. Is my go-to for stuff, especially spy missions. My mission done. Simple. Switch back and use limbo for the mobile defense. I'll just pop my four and leave it going. Four and two. Then I'll see about leveling Necros all the way. I'll do the defense that I can get stuff on. I don't know. I think it's one of the missions. I don't know. Okay. Public.
If I may say, operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha.
What's that? Ooh. I'm going to do that. After this. Oh, and it's on Earth, so I don't have to worry about nullifiers. Okay.
still working on it. Continue and...
I just need to keep my two going.
Reached. Drop and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Marines inbound. Working on it. Defend.
Oh, I forgot the Nestar is still doing magnetic damage.
Still working on it. Continue to defend. Mission complete.
Done. Statue I can sell. Limbo. Probably could have done that without killing anybody. Just caught my four and my two. Just sent my bubble until it runs out. Pop it again. Good to go. Let's go finish Necro, so I'm gonna switch the damage type on my Zenith Star. Then I'll get started on Valkyrie. I'm gonna switch over to Necros for the spot. I don't even care.
Excellent armaments, operator. Please return
covered in blood.
Safe and sound.
Okay, let's replace this with... I think I got one I want. Did I get one of those? Or is that just on... right there. Corrosive and heat damage. Works for me. Just stay public for this, because other people are doing it too. I have that. That won't be easy.
Operator, did you hear that? It said...
Anything, I'll just do things as my operator.
You to get inside enemy data vaults and retrieve crucial intelligence data.
They'll have plenty of robotics. Corpus never fight for themselves.
Okay, you're going for A.
We fought with honor.
I guess I'll head towards C then.
Be on the lookout for increased security measures.
What do we got? Oh, it's gotta work for more. Okay, I guess I'll get nothing. I'll head towards the exit and kill things on my way.
Thank you. We have everything we came for. Get to extraction.
That was easy for me. Oh well. I can't stop people from calling everything. Spend this real quick.
Perhaps these will show you the path.
Ooh. Yeah.
We are honored to help.
Every mod here. Oh, now it's just go through and get these. Maybe that. This I don't need. Let that build up again though. I need one
stand
part
by
for this.
While I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number.
Because this is supposed
to be. Did the operator
really
enjoy this witticism?
I can make this though. So I don't want to spend the oxium on it right now. Two parts for this, three for this. Parts for that. It's not here.
I hope these interest you.
Corvus, serum. The fuck this barrel. Not here.
There's a time limitation alert available. Check now.
Can you buy these from other people? If I can, I will consider buying it from someone.
You're just like the rest, tainted and ruined beyond salvation.
I know, you don't like me. Oh. It's like, where did I get some of those there in the other shops? Where do you get that part? Look that up real quick. I'm curious. She's farming for that at some point. So that's not where I can get this. I didn't buy them from the other shop, probably. And these. But this I didn't see in there. But I've obviously gotten them before from stuff. These pages take a lot of load. Come on. Heavy magnetic damage. Steel Meridian. Is it in the Steel Meridian? It's 20,000 Steel Meridian. I didn't see it. Which means
here's what we can do for you.
There it is. Huh. I could probably get that right now. Oh, I gotta sneeze. Oh, sorry. Let's go see the Steel Meridian. Even if it does take away from the other groups, I can still give them 20. Or try to get to 20. So I can do their missions. Because they have no relationship with the one I'm going with. So it doesn't go down any when I do them. Which is why I have 3 up there instead of just 2. There's stuff I can do. Five. you. No way. Oh. Yeah. Do that. I don't care. I just need 5,000. Let's remove my thing from my back. Because I will build that weapon. There's something else I wanted to look at. Miscellaneous. This one real quick. 5, 8. This is still the old meridian. Check. Just 5, 8.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
I just want 5,000 with them. Yeah.
Anything you need, Tano?
Wait, that one. Put that one on. It's 11 instead of 8. Or that one. Let's go with that one. It's more symmetric. I will do them at some point. Doing this just for this. Oh, I want it. Okay. I will do one of these. It's 3,000. It's just 3,000. It's almost 4. Let's go with this one. This is an extra minute. It's easier to do. do wonder if I missed any. So I'm gonna go the opposite way. Just to... Ah, screw it. I'm not going to go back to the entire map. I really need 5,000, so this and that.
You have broken their ranks and they are armed. Another successful mission. Find extraction.
If anything, I missed three. Nope. Maybe not. Nope, this none. Let's get this one first.
Job well executed.
Yeah, see? This one off, this one off, and this one off. This went down. The still meridian. If this was an Arbiter of Hexus mission. I did the wrong one. Oh well, I'll go grab a still meridian. Should have those two. Capture and a sabotage. I'm gonna go solo just because it'd be easier for me to take my time and look. This is the one.
It's critical that you deliver the payload to that location. Not here.
Head is down. Yes, I know, I'm a horrible shot. Goes down. Don't want to go down yet. I will. I'm gonna explore everything else first. Everything over this way, right? Let's go down. I think I know what's going on.
Your target is this location's computer system. Find and access the terminals.
Yeah, I'm going back because apparently this was the right way and I did not want to go the right way. Or are they telling me I can get there multiple times? I or they're just point me in at it and not actually in the direction I need to go. Which is why I went that way. I thought I had to go that way. Good thing I came back. Could have missed that. Would have annoyed me. Okay, yeah, this was the right one. Why are those two sitting there? I didn't tell them to sit. Huh. I don't remember doing that. Well, let's go. I gotta turn that alarm off.
Watch yourself. The alarms have attracted a burst.
Someone's making something, I can smell it. It smells a bit like lasagna. Something's lagging. The stream is still going. Interesting. Okay. What the hell was that? Was not up there. Oh, there's a thing right there. Okay. I don't plan on doing that yet. So there's nothing else over here. Ooh, too far down. Yeah, there's nothing over here, right? Those doors are locked. Let's go through that door. So there's something up there. Two more of those to find. The elevator. I will go through the whole map before I do the actual mission. not up here. Okay. What is that? How do I get it? This one opens. Honestly, this mission's taking longer than it probably should, but... further this way. There's one more of those. I couldn't tell you where it is though. Maybe it's on the way to the exit.
target is the reactor. The reactor will have tight security. Watch out for enemy patrols. Your target is the system mainframe. Deliver the payload. That's the reactor. Expose its core and destroy it. That's it. Now get out of here.
Oh well, I missed one. Oh, I'll get over it. Cause I got enough! Oh yeah, see, I can work on the Steel Meridian without affecting the other two I have. New Loka go down, but they're already pretty much down. Lidwell, give up, reveal, whatever. If I do that right, does that mean I could have all but two? Because I would have these three and you if I work on this one, so I won't have this one or this one. Well, working on this gets me this, and this goes down.
Here's what we can do for you.
I did it.
All right.
Hey. Oh, excuse me. Yes. I spent way too long doing that, but hey, new arc gun. Let's switch this back. It has zero impact on if I wear it, but I'm not done with these guys yet. Index.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this spot.
Okay. Banshee and Magnus. Ooh, I got both of those too, but it's a Corpus Survival. Nullifiers, so I don't care. Yeah. Oh, too far out. This will technically give me 210 and then 420. So that would be 500 and then a million? Would that be a billion? I've never done that one. Let's do this one. I might as well go up to 5. As well, since I got the boosters in the two times, this is more of an effect right now. Really? Because it sounds like I loaded in and then it kicked me back out. But whatever. I know I can do the index by myself. So how? Especially with this setup. Excuse me. got one. Gun and ball.
Investors filing on that capitalization. Index going up for grabs. Watch this poker with a bucket load of index points. Will they make it to the vault?
I hope so. I think it's most kills, but hey, whatever. I checked this, it used to be so much better. Like, I'd just go in, hit it, and things would die. Let's switch to a different weapon. I'm very long with this. It's from a heck. I don't know. This. Yep. 420. Let's switch my primary weapon. I could try that. Got it upgraded to do gas damage and cold. It has 100% status chance. Let's take it. Let's see how it does. Don't go back to the one necklace. Let's do this one. Just me.
Investors nervous. Brokers in position. The bell about to ring. This is the index. And the brokers are off. Thank you.
does, okay? Oh my gosh! As good as the other person.
Investors are eyeing those dropped points. Investors are eyeing those dropped points. Points in the bank mean credits in the pocket.
It's a move.
Index points up for grabs. Not a good day on the index for now.
Okay. Oh, could have used that. Would it have let me? I should try that next time. Do a low risk one. I'll see if I can use my ARP code. Because that'd be great. Sure. to use my arc gun. It's because I want to see if it'll work. I think it should. What the hell was that? Get on, Herman!
Down.
this time. Probably got all of the ones we need. Just need to jump in. Leveling.
Operator, messages have arrived in your inbox.
Okay. What do we got? Oh! Hit that. Oh, there was more than just the shoulders? Neat. Go use them. I level necros the rest of them. He has like the other items, but I'm not gonna buy them. I could, but I'm not going to. Okay, let's get to the end of the necros real quick.
Angry.
Then
I may require maintenance after all.
I'm gonna do a survival. Still want sand, because I can get orphan cells and plastids. Tiburon, then Shot Necros, switch to Valkyrie, continue to level up the Tiburon. The normal one I never made because it required another gun. Level up sometimes just for mastery rank.
Life support.
is one I need to get on that turns the desecrated user.
Another life support capsule is now available. Prepare for life support. Extraction. The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work.
You see, did you sell it all out? Everywhere.
I've delivered their life support capsule.
I'm not thinking of any damage to my health or something like that. I'm going to and turn that off. That I'm not thinking of anything.
Life support? Another life support capsule is now available.
Focus.
Tenno, prepare for support.
We share in this bounty. Hold out as you can. Life support incoming. Delivered another life support capsule. longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
I got another orc, so...
consider what I have learned from the skirmish. That should keep you going for a while. Look what our Tenno operative just found. They could not do this without... Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support has been replenished. Get ready for a capsule.
Yeah.
share in this bounty. Out as long as you can. Additional life has arrived. Life support activated. Prepare for life support. Another less hard capsule. We will counter. Life support activated.
Thank you.
but our tech just found. They could not do this without you. Life support on the way. Additional life support has arrived. The longer you fight, the more successful we will be.
I can do this one in the rift.
Life support replenished. Ready for a capsule. Another life support capsule. Saturated the atmosphere. You need to get out of there. That should keep you going for a while. Life support activated. Life support has been replenished. That should keep you going for a while. Look, our Tenno operative just... They could not do this without you. Life support incoming.
Is done. I think in most cases. I locked stuff though. Two working cells, 1,000 plastics, 32 there, 11,000 nanospores. So I can do necros real quick. Anything. Probably not.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno armed themselves.
I'm just gonna put this on for more range. Okay. Done with necros. Again. Now we got you. Appearance. Nah, we'll just leave you there. He is noble. He is agile. You can keep your prime number.
Do you remember the old war, Operator? Orda seems to have misplaced those memories. Strange. Or just did not see the value of those photonic wavelengths until now.
Attachments. Oh, this one. She has auxiliary stuff too. Ooh, I have it. Where did I get that? When did I get that? I got it. So, okay. Please, I didn't. Don't have a pair. Let's do her first. Obviously that. Got duration. To switch back to this so I can look at all my mods, and then I hit back to close out of it. Don't need range. This one do efficiency for duration somehow. Let's put the prime flow on. Excuse me. Streamline. I got 17. It's bigger. Nah, not switch bigger for vitality. I still got 7. That I know of. Not for this anyways, just range damage and combo window. But this, that one, this one, no, probably. The last one doesn't. Let's upgrade these. Even though I can't use them yet. Hell yeah. Because she's got a 50% crit chance. Which right now doesn't come. Oh, that's damage. Slash and puncture. I guess it does the same amount each. Ready to use Valkyrie next time. Okay.
Tenno, there's a target mission alert available. Check navigation.
That's it for now. So thanks for watching, and later.